Did you know you're not supposed to chew on cords when they are plugged into the wall? Well, my puppy Leo is clearly no Einstein, but he looks a lot more like him now after chewing the cord in half on our parents' fan. You may have heard the yelp in your part of the world. It sounded kind of like a Sasquatch accidentally stepping on a dolphin that was eating a porcupine. What? It's a real thing. LOL. Sadie out.